The world of sports blogging has blown up in recent years. Joining me here on set at the NBC 7 studios is David Frerker. David, tell everybody, where can they find your sports blog and what's it called?
You can find me online at sandiegosportsdomination.com, an award-winning sports blog here in San Diego talking about everything San Diego.
David, we talked about how popular sports blogs have become in recent years. What's your reach? How many people are going to your site and what are they clicking on once they get there?
We have about 50,000 followers.
Okay.
They come to read anything from San Diego Aztecs, Chargers, Albion SC Pros,
okay,
UCSD, USD, San Diego Breakers, the new pro rugby team,
okay,
anything on the Chula Vista Olympic Training Center, and basically just any sport in San Diego.
So if you're a San Diego sports fan, San Diego Sports Domination is for you.
Yes.
Dave, let's talk a little bit about the sports team that really drives the engine here in San Diego. Are the San Diego Chargers. Let's talk off the field. Stadium. What are your thoughts on a downtown stadium?
I like the idea, but yeah, I think it's going to be really tricky. Again, with the two-thirds vote, as you know, Petco only got 60% when they had to get the two-thirds vote. So I just don't think that's going to happen. I think that the 50 plus 1% is more likely, and I don't even know if that's going to happen.
So if the vote fails, give me your ideas. Where do they go from here?
I think that they would stay here. That's just me. I don't think Spanos would like to be a second tenant, basically, in L.A.
Yeah.
And once the L.A. people get bored of a football team, yeah, I don't think that they're going to show up.
Yeah.
So I think it would be best if they just stayed in San Diego.
And get something done. Thousands and thousands of Charger fans, I'm sure, agree with you. Let's talk on the field. Chargers made a lot of offseason moves. They feel like they have a complete team, if healthy, that can win the AFC West. What do you think?
I think so.
Yeah.
They have really good wide receivers that they've upgraded. We're still seeing the issues with Joey Bosa.
Yeah.
But from seeing him at training camp, he's explosive. He's amazing. And I think they will have all of the pieces as long as the offensive line is able to stay injury free.
Okay. So that's what you think about the Chargers. Now let's talk Aztecs. Where'd you go to college?
I went to San Diego State.
Ah, and what's one of the most popular clicks on your site?
San Diego State Aztec football and Aztec basketball.
Let's talk Aztec football. Lots of talk happening right now about possibly joining the Big 12. What are your thoughts on that? Is that even realistic?
I think it's going to have to happen in the future. I think that all of the big teams, leagues are going to expand to 16 teams. San Diego State doesn't want to get left behind.
Yeah.
They're growing exponentially in basketball. Football's better. They're almost close to being ranked. They're expected to have an unbelievable season this year.
Okay.
So they just have to keep winning. They have to get the fans in the seats. We need at least 35, 40,000 people to come, and they just need to get on the fundraising train and make it easier for the Big 12 to say, hey, you're making a lot of money, you have a lot of eyes, and let's move to San Diego.
You mentioned get the fans in the seats at Aztec games. That has been a problem. But if any year was a year to come out and watch the Aztecs play football, I think this could be the year.
Yes, most definitely. This could be the year. I see 10 wins easily for the program as long as they don't have injuries, anything bad happen. You know, it is San Diego. It's really beautiful and sunny outside. So a lot of people don't like to go to football games. But I think it's going to be a huge year. We have a lot of really good players. We have Pumphrey, who's a dark horse candidate, Heisman guy. So it's going to be really interesting to see how good of a team they can be.
All right, David Frerker with San Diego Sports Domination. You want Chargers, you want Aztecs, you want anything in San Diego Sports. He's your guy. That's your website. Thanks so much for coming in and talking San Diego Sports.
Thanks for inviting me.
All right, and good luck this coming football season covering everything that the Chargers and Aztecs do. All right, David Frerker, SanDiegoSportsDomination.com. Check it out. That's a wrap for here. Coming up next is Laz Word.